I think Cinder plays Anjo, I think. Yeah, so yeah, he plays Anjo, I think. Okay. So yeah, that's right. I'm recording this one, because I can. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. We got Ganondorf versus Mario here. Now, the fact that Mario has pills, I think, fireballs rather, really helps Mario in this matchup because, sure, Ganondorf can reflect them with his cape, but Mario does that close proximity and Ganondorf opts for caping, then Mario can just punch Ganondorf like that. And as we see here, Alpha's up a stock.
So, no flags on the two setups as Alpha's.
However, I think Ganondorf does get some good setups with Mario with a grab. Problem is though, because Ganondorf's grab range is kind of bad. Ganondorf's gonna have a little trouble getting something like that going. All right, you definitely want to be careful there, because if you don't sweet spot with Ganondorf, then Mario can just tape Ganondorf around, and then that's it. Yeah, I'm fairly certain Mario is favored in this matchup. Only by a little bit, though. Our four tilts, yeah, and I really like how Alpha's respecting the space. Not really going in where he needs to. Oh, tries a forward smash, but doesn't necessarily work out. Alright, so it's a short situation, that down smashes, and here we go. So Alpha's now up two stocks against Vika.
Alright,
4 tilt takes it. I really don't know how this video is going to be.
Sure,
and he gets another down smash. And that allows him back. If Alpha just hung there, I'm pretty sure he would have been able to get that stock there. And it goes to low, and now Alpha's out. Yeah, back up again, two stocks.
Hello, this is Anjo.
Yeah, the thing is, Figa's just going in too much. He needs to really just sit back and just try and zone Mario out with his tilts. Here you go, he has to grab. Another thing that, Figa also isn't using the floats as much as I'd like. You can use that to mix Mario up and get him with one of Ganondorf's better aerials. There we go. Right on, takes a stock.
Bird Bond versus Lana Fiesta, play on one of the couches.
Here we go, down throw. Oh. Maybe can follow it with Porter there, but does it there. And yeah, that's a JD3-4 Alpha. Oh wow, it seems like Mario could crouch under Ganondorf's grab if he sees it coming. Or that just might have been bad. Sammer, this is your opponent. Yeah. There you go, so you have to toss some more pills out. Don't really like the down smash from Ganondorf there. Oh, just mistimes the up smash. Oh, there we go. Good down air by Figa. Yeah, Fika's still being a little too aggressive. He needs to just slow things down. What's up? What time is it? 8:30? I don't know. Like 8:30? Sure, best of fives.
Oh yeah, totally. Go for it.
Hey, you got like one of the wall charges now. You know, like I remember you having like that box thing. There you go. Signed up for sure. There we go. What's up? Not too bad.
Right.
So yeah, Alpha is the Mario and Fika is the Ganondorf.
Alpha's
very solid.
I know.
And the thing is, like Fika's okay too, but the thing is, like in this set, like he's been very aggressive, and he needs to sort of space Mario out and use kills, is what I'm thinking.
Yeah, Alpha, he's pretty good Mario.
And he also has like Falco and like Roy.
He's like a mini Shade. He's pretty good.
That's what we should change his tag to, mini Shaded. The Melee community has mini Joel. We need a mini Shaded.
Because there's B-Bro and Alpha, and they both practice the Shade a lot.
Oh yeah.
So they can be like mini Shades.
Yeah, there we go.
Like they'll be like, you know, like thing one and thing two.
Right on.
That'll be B-Bro and Alpha.
Sure. Oh, but yeah, no, they're all very respectable players in their own right. I mean, yeah, B-Bro has a very solid, so he plays Zelda and Peach, I think. There we go, and Force Smash, that'll do it.
The games.
Right on. Okay, so yeah, I think we have you on deck next with the Commander Guy.
Who's Commander Guy?
Mark.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. You guys.
Who's Commander Guy player?
Sorry? Yeah, he plays Luigi.
Who?
Luigi.
Are you serious?
Yes. Yeah, we got another one of those.